Last time the Astros saw Jansen, August 2015 in Houston. Jansen suffered a blown save, giving up a run in the bottom of the ninth. It was Marwin Gonzalez who had the RBI single. And Marwin lifts this one pretty deep to left center field. Taylor on his horse going back at the wall. That's gone! That's gone! Marwin has tied it at three! His first home run of the postseason. And Kenley Jansen suffers his first career postseason blown save in 13 chances.
Ninth inning begins right now. 3-2 Dodgers trying to go up 2-0. Gonzalez hits one in the air into left center field. Back at the wall and is gone. Tie game in the ninth. Marwin Gonzalez. And it's 3-3 as Gonzalez has his first home run of this postseason.
And it couldn't come at a bigger time.
The Dodgers lead the Astros 3-2, and the 0-2, and a swing and a fly ball to left center field. It's hit pretty well. It is gone! Marwin Gonzalez with a drive to left center. Homers off Jansen here in the top of the ninth, and the Astros have tied the game.